really love this picture from Louis, but I can't cut him out because it's a little bit too big for on my liner. So I can maybe use this another time. So if you have things like also when it's on the front and on the back of a paper and you have something from your favorite celebrity and you won't cut them out, just don't do that, because maybe you can use them otherwise. So I just cut these out, and now I'm gonna pick up the one I already have. These are like old pages with one or so, and I can read it again, find it. So I've got this one up right now. With this one, now kind of little holes in there. I'm going to search some pictures that you like. I like this. This is already from another thing I've had. I had it like this. I like it very much. Maybe I'm going to put that. I think I'm going to put that down here. Maybe. I will let you see. I'm going to watch how I want to have it. And another picture here. I want to click. Just begin with the big picture. And then you later can. With big things, and you can just do it over the big picture. There's a picture of Ariana Grande here, so I'm not a really big fan of Ariana Grande. I love her music, but I'm not a fan, so I don't want to have her on my binder. So I'm gonna put picture over that, like this one or other one. It's really easy, so you can just, you don't have to cut this whole out. They have this stupid. I have to find out where I want to have it. Right. I thought it would be nice to do this one by this picture, so I'm going to cut that one out. think there's already a map for it, so I don't have to do this, but I'm going to stick this one out. Whoa, that's already something on it. Time to protect a bend binder with some tape. I'm gonna start with the back. This was it. This is how it worked out. I like it. If you like this video and if you have some ideas from it and if you're maybe gonna do it yourself, I would love to see those. Just tweet me and then I will add them. Thanks for watching, guys. Please give it a thumbs up and